Hey, welcome back to This Bytes For You. So you might have been lucky and gotten yourself a Sapphire Radeon Nitro RX 6800 video card, like I have in the system right now and I'm reviewing for you guys. And the performance is there. It's an awesome card. It does everything you want it to do. It games awesome. It works as a great workstation card. It does everything. Now, the problem is if you don't have lighting in your system, you want to turn off the lights, you're kind of stuck right now. There is no software available. Or if you want to change the color or have it match your coloring scheme, the software is not available right now. Even if you attach an ARGB cable like I have right over here, it's just not going to do anything. They are working on a Trix for everybody that'll make it work. Right now it's not available, but I have a beta to show you guys and I'm dying to show you all of the features and functions this Trix can do, but I can only show you Nitro Glow right now. The rest is coming soon. When the final version does come out, or a version that does come out that I can show you everything, I'll show you, but let me stop wasting your time and let's check it out real quick. All right, so I have my system on right now, and while I do have the Asus Armoury Crate doing a rainbow kind of effect, you can notice right over here and right over here, it doesn't always match. It kind of does whatever it wants, and I've been able to get it to match relatively well, but not perfect. You'll notice there's a lot of blue and purple, and there wasn't that at that point. So it does pretty well on its own, but if you want to turn it off or change the color scheme or do whatever, you're kind of stuck. So right now with Trix, the beta version is 8.0. I don't know if the final version will be 8.0, but we can see right now it's on rainbow. I could change it to runaway, which looks pretty slick, the way it just goes over there onto the logo. And then with this over here as well, the sapphire. Let me turn off another light just to make it a little bit better for you guys. And then we have single color, which can be any color you want it to be. Just change it over here. And you can see that's going to be the delay. You want it to be quick, slide it all the way to the left, and then you can adjust the brightness here. Then we'll go back to rainbow. We can change the color speed here. Super quick, indecisive. And then of course, you know, the brightness. Then we can go to serial. Audio visualization. Now this one is going to be a little bit different.
Bytes For You. So you just bought the Sapphire Radeon Nitro RX 6800 card and you can't wait to use it, but the big problem is how to get it in there, right? Don't worry guys, in this video I'm going to show you. Okay, now if you remember,
okay, so that's going to go along with whatever music you're using. Let me give you a better example. So utilizing YouTube's royalty-free audio library. So that's pretty cool, right? And then coming back over here, we can do custom colors. We can, you know, by numbers, we can put everything over here. So if we want to change it to yellow, that's a weird color in a card. But now let's just put anything here. I just guessed it. And then we could turn it off. That's kind of boring. But so the awesome part, the part that I'm in love with, is we can come over here to external source. Now you see it matches the system. So I'm going to go ahead and open up the Asus Armoury Crate. Then we'll come over here to Aura Effects. We can put it a static color so that it matches everything. And then breathing. That looks pretty awesome. You notice how the card, the memory, the fans over there, and if we had more, they're going to match as well. The Hero logo over here also lights up, but I don't have the camera in the best angle to show you that. I wanted to make sure to also show you this lighting over here. We can do strobing effect. Color cycle. Rainbow, what it was on originally. Starry night. And of course, you know, with all of these, we can change the colors and everything. Music, we'll go back to the audio library. Right, that's pretty awesome. Then we come to smart, which will change temperatures by your CPU temperature. My CPU is at 28 degrees or 27 now, but super cool. I'm using the liquid freezer 280. It is amazing. I am going to have a list of my system specs down in the description below if you want to check out anything. Adaptive color. Click the customize button to select the color. Customize. Well, this one, if I had a screenshot or something along those lines. I don't right now, but you get how that one works. And then dark if you just want to turn everything off and you're boring. No, not boring. Just if you want to turn everything off. And then the Aura Creator that, you know, we can create our own unique lighting effects. And so totally up to you how you want to do it. I like the rainbow because, you know, it's soothing and it just shows every single color. So pretty cool, right? I got to show you just how Trix looks like right now. It is a beta. It may not look like this when it comes out, and there is a chance they can scrap the entire thing and take a little bit longer, but I don't know how much longer is. It could be tomorrow, could be next week, next month, maybe next year. Oh, next month is next year. But anyway, so again, this is beta, but I was begging them to please let me show you guys something. I've had a lot of you ask me, and I'd love to show you this stuff. So let me know what you guys think down in the comments below. Also, every single piece of hardware I have in this machine will be in the comments down below as well in case you want to check them out. As always, please do click like and subscribe. It helps me out a ton. And if you guys want to buy me a cup of coffee, the link's down in the description below as well. If you have any questions, I answer all of my comments to everything. Please leave them below. I'll always be more than happy to help you guys out. As always, this is Iggy bringing you the latest I always can with This Bytes For You. Iggy out. See you guys.